Just getting some stuff started up. Takes a little bit for me to get all the stream stuff set up. But you should see me pretty soon. Okay, cool. Alrighty, we're going to... Hi, everybody. Hello, Xander. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Thank you all for waiting so much. I'm sorry it took a while to get started. Alright, we're going to go to the edge of the map, because it's easier to build on the edge of the map. So, we're going to get over there. I don't know what I want to use. You know what? We're going to... Oh, wow. I hit the only tree. That's amazing. So I guess you guys are probably wondering what we're going to be building today. It's actually pretty cool. I'm really excited about it. There was a comment for me to stream Scrap Mechanic, which I hadn't done in a long time since like that robot battle. And so I said, you know what, let's go back and we'll stream some Scrap Mechanic. And today, that was awesome. I just like drifted across the top of that. Today we're building something really cool. It's a viewer request, and I thought, you know what, we're going to build it because it'll be awesome. So we're going to make a hover ferry, and it was a really recent request, but it kind of perked my interest, and the main reason is to actually get it to hover, we're going to need some stages of thrusters depending on how much weight you put in. But so we're going to basically make a ship that you can drive a car into and then hover across the map with it. So we'll see how that goes, but first we're going to start laying out some stuff. We need a flat piece of ground here. All right, let's start here. So I think this is a 20 by, oh, that's not, I want wood. There's no way it's gonna lift with concrete. It's not gonna happen. Come on. So I think this is 20 by 20. Is that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. It's 16, really? I thought it was 20. All right, well, whatever. So we're gonna go like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Cool, 21. So that'll be the floor. And then we'll go 3 full extensions back, 4 full extensions, 5. Like that. Hold on, I'm gonna turn this music. Yeah. Whoops. There we go. So yeah, no, not ferry like that. Like ferry, like F-E-R-R-Y, like carries like a boat. It's gonna be like a boat. I've decided that I love hovercraft in Scrap Mechanic. Honestly, it's one of my most favorite things to build. And this one's gonna be a little bit big. I don't know how much we're gonna actually get into it. Like I might leave the aesthetics for later, I'm not sure, but we're gonna at least, you know what, that's gonna be plenty big. All right, so we're gonna start with that. Oh, you can hear my cat there, she's complaining about something. All right, so that, there we go, there's a thruster. Now we just need a button. No, I'm kidding. Alright, so we're gonna put a ramp on the front. Yeah, it needs to be 2 more wide. How many floors? It's gonna be 2. So I'm gonna have 2 floors. So, okay, so here's my thought. There's gonna be a ramp on the front. The back's going to be the engine room, where I'll put all the controls and stuff that I need to make it hover. Engines along both sides, like thrusters along both sides to make it hover. Top floor will be like a person's waiting area, like where you can like wait, sit up there, and do whatever you want. I guess I better put it in the stream. Yeah, what I'm making. Hover, ferry, car, transport. Hi, can you, what are you complaining about? Alright, so we're gonna make, we're gonna do that. So, front's gonna be a door, it's gonna come down on a controller, that's what I'm gonna do right away. And then the back will be engines and stuff, bridge on the back like I had, or maybe bridge on the front. But anyways, the second floor is gonna be all just like passenger seating and stuff, really open concept. So, we'll see how it goes. This is still odd, right? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. That's odd, I think. Yeah. Needs to be odd blocks. So then we're gonna go and build the first level up. It's gonna be a lot of placing wood in the very beginning, I'm sorry about that. It's gonna take a while, just because of the size of this. I might make it a little bit smaller, a little shorter maybe. Let's just trim it to like here. What the heck? Is this the right stream? I hope so. I'm here. Hello. You guys are awesome. Like 16 people right off the bat. I can't believe that. You guys are great. Just amazing. I never thought when I started YouTube like that. First of all, I never thought that it would actually work. I figured I would post a few videos and then no one would watch them and that would be that. But then, you know, after it started working out a little bit and I started getting people watching my videos and commenting and stuff, I never thought I'd get to the point where people would actually show up to watch me play a game. Thanks, Moonbow. In case you guys don't know, that's Moonbow in the chat. It's like, I feel like that scene in The Matrix when it's like Zion, it's like, I give you Moonbow, instead of I give you Morpheus. But yes, Moonbow's there. Thanks, Lewis. Yeah, I know the hype's been so real today. I've been getting messages from people asking me when the stream's starting and like, it's been great. I love it. So this is just some stupid aesthetic crap. Nothing really exciting there. So we're going to slope it out one more. This is going to be sort of the flat pan where everything goes. And then we'll slope it twice. I am going to try and build as quickly as possible. Shut up, cat! Shut up! Hey, come here. Yeah, come here. Stop complaining. Yeah. Freaking cat, I swear to God. So it's not my cat. Well, it kind of is. It's like my girlfriend. I live with my girlfriend, and she has two cats, and pretty much my when she's not here right now, which is fine, but the cat decides that whenever she's not here it has to complain about life because life is so difficult. So, you know. All right, that's gonna be the layout, and then we're gonna go up. So, I think for the cargo bay, that should be enough height. And then we'll have to start getting on some controls and stuff. Alright. So that'll be a good height. And then we'll go across. Oh man, me and Moonbow, we have a really cool map coming up. I'm not saying anything else about it, so don't ask. But seriously, we were working on a map like a month ago, and then we finally brought it back to life now, and like, it's gonna be unreal. We're gonna break. Well, maybe not, but it'll be cool. I'm excited. I'm so excited about this map. You have no idea. It's mad because you're not paying attention to it. Yeah, well, there's stuff to do, man. There's ships to be built. Seriously though, like this is me placing wood blocks, guys. Like it's not. The most exciting thing in the world. Okay, so that's going to be the base cargo bay area. That should be for storing cars. So you're not going to be able to put, like, a truck in it, but I figure a truck's going to be too heavy anyways. And we're not even going to use all this area, because I'm going to take about that in the back for stuff. For doing stuff. Like this. No, shit.
Spill the beans, can.
Oh, sorry. Are you wondering what it is still? It's Hover Ferry. Hover Ferry, if anybody's wondering. Sorry. Gotta make sure everyone knows that. People post that in the comments. Alright. It's starting to look like, yeah, it's gonna be, like, really flat. I'm gonna do some cool design stuff on the side here, like, some, like, this kind of stuff. Make it look like 45 degree angles. Yeah. We'll get there. Of course, I just wasted a ton of time, so I'm sorry.
Just wasting everybody's time.
Alright, this needs to be, ramp needs to go here, and here, and here, and here, and, oh, you know what? This is stupid. Why am I doing that? Just do this. Alright, we're gonna get this off the lift. Cool. Bearing there, bearing there. Wooden block out to here, wooden block out to here. Need my welding tool. Come on. Welding tool. And then this needs to go up a bunch. So we're gonna go, I don't know how big this is gonna have to be. Okay, cool. So, in theory, I should be able to take a controller and a switch. Alright, guys. We're gonna do it on a binary switch. Don't care. It's gonna happen. We're going all out in this build. We're not gonna screw around. So, binary switch. So, boom, 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 binary, done. Click, done. That. Because I want to have a button on the front that you can get access it from the outside, and then another button, like an open and close button on the outside and an open and close button on the inside. I don't want to have to deal with one switch and holes in the wall. That's just stupid. So let's do it with binary. Let's go. Come on. There. What the? Really? God, I can't play today. What the heck is going on? All right. Alright, that's the wrong way, sorry. No, right way, I'm stupid, what am I doing? Alright, that goes there, bottom is 45. I've done this about 3 billion times now. It's honestly the most essential building block to pretty much anything you do. Because you can do cool stuff with it. So that goes there, that's a self-perpetuating loop, and this activates this controller, which will control the front doors. So that activates that. This. Okay, perfect. So, how long will it take? I'm hoping I can do it in less than a couple, like less than 2 hours. I'm thinking it'll take me probably one just to lay out all the circuits and shit, and then that should be it. Like, I don't know. I'm not going to do a lot of the aesthetic stuff, depending on how long it takes. I'm going to focus first on making it work, and then once it works, then I'll deal with making it look pretty. And if it takes a long time to get it to work, then I'll make it look pretty later, and I'll do it in a video. Oh, absolutely, I'll put this on the workshop. I might tweak it a little bit afterwards, because obviously this is going to be a little bit rushed. So I'll probably tweak it a little bit afterwards, then I'll post the final version, balance it a little bit better. So, we'll see how fast this goes. These need to go up. These need to start at like negative 30. And then go up to like 45. Where? Oh, I got rid of my lift. What am I doing? It's trying to lift the whole ship. That's amazing. Okay, you know what? I think it's going to load up on flat ground when it's not. You know what? No, it's got to load while it's hovering. Okay, so in theory, if I activate this. What? Oh, that was stupid. There you go. Cool. Do. number one rocket sled rider in the world, yeah. He actually, well, he plays rocket sled the same way he plays golf, right? The lower score, or lower score, I don't even know. Whoever comes in last is in first, that's what I was trying to say. Although, to be honest, like, Brent invited me into that world after, too, just to look at them. Those are some really cool cars. Like, he did a really good job with those. They're quite awesome, really. Alright, we're just gonna do it this way. Oh crap. Is that identical? Guys, I'm OCD. If it's not identical, like, I will freak right out. So I've been working on the airport map, and actually it's really cool. I got two hangars set up, and they're not the same size, and like, it took a while to do it, so I'm not gonna redo it, but like, every time I join, my head kind of twitches a little bit, and I just, you know, freak out, because I'm like, it's not the same. And I know, and it bothers me. But I'm not gonna rebuild them all, so... One's just slightly wider than the other. Ken is making a giant flying ferry. it's not a flying ferry, but it'll hover. Hover ferry ship, yeah, pretty much. And yeah, golden player, honestly, 20 people in the very beginning is a lot more than I was expecting, to be perfectly honest. But streams, usually I find they pick up as they go on. They, usually you get more people as it goes, at least in my experience with streaming anyway. So this, all right, so let's put some buttons on now. And we're just gonna color them. Like, yeah, okay. Now we need some OR gates. We need two OR gates actually. Which are really easy to do. OR gates are nice. The stream's been going for 18 minutes. Never hit the red button. Okay. I'm gonna make a Staples Easy button at some point in time and just make it so that you hit the button, it'll cause problems. And thanks, Jake. I love your support. You guys are awesome. Like, really, you guys are great. This is going to be the close. Like that. This is going to be open. So this goes to the green button, which I think I put on bottom. Did I put it on bottom? I put it on bottom. And this goes to the red button. So now, if I hold this... Oh, I got them backwards. Whatever. So Hold that button. Hold this button, it'll open. Hold that button, it'll close. Pretty simple stuff. And then the buttons on the inside. Being gay shouldn't be an insult. I agree. I had some really cool gay friends when I was in university. And I've been out to various events, like pride events and stuff. And like, I'm not, don't get me wrong, I'm not gay, I'm heterosexual, but like, I mean, do what you want, whatever makes you happy, guys. Seriously, don't let anyone sell you different. I mean, don't do illegal stuff if it makes you happy, but like, you know, don't let society get you down. Cool, I like it. All right, let's make some thrusters. This build scares me because I'm horribly afraid that it's just gonna not work at all, and then everyone's gonna be like, you suck, man, can't build for shit. But I'm sure we'll make it happen. Okay, that's for thrusters. And more in the back here. We will laugh with you if it doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't. I have my own pride. It hurts. Okay, cool. We're gonna trim this to make it look more like a boat. You know, honestly, I really like live streaming. I mean, I really do. It's a bit of work to get it set up, but... And I agree. Scrap Mechanic needs an aerodynamic model so bad. It's not even funny. Like, they need the ability to actually... He is gay. Oh, I am gay? Oh, okay. That's okay. Whatever you think, man. Like, I know I'm not, and I don't really care if you think I am, so... Sorry. You know, it's really quite simple. I mean, I'm just gonna do this. Block user, thank you, bye. It's not rocket science. I have a ban button. I mean, there's trolls on the internet, guys. I hate to break it to you. It happens, so. Alright, cool. Time to lay out some thrusters. Start with 4. In the back. Do 4 in the front. Will it have wheels? No, it's gonna hover. It's not gonna touch the ground. That's the idea. And then I think we're gonna need them like here. I might have to shift that a bit. That'll be the main. Okay. Try it at 8 blocks, see how that goes. Can I have a shout-out? Shout-out to Sierran McLaughlin. Sierran? Sierra? I'm so sorry. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Sierran, hello. If it fails, blame the red button. Absolutely. Are you going to paint it? I will try. Ken, are you cross-eyed? No. I don't think so. Thrusters need to be smaller. I agree. They need a second set of smaller thrusters. And I'm sorry if I pronounced your name wrong, but yes. Alrighty. Cool. Okay, for the thrusters, I always put a intermediate controller because I like to be able to move where the switch is to activate them. So I'll show you what I mean. So I put just a controller here that just goes like this. I did the same on the hover ship. It's that way, so if you move the switch, like if you move the bridge, for example, and you need to move the switch around, you don't have to worry about rewiring everything. So I just do this. And now that's my switch. So this will go to that and to that. And to that and to that and to that. This is gonna... I want that outside one. Oh, what? I have six? I don't want six. It's too many. Can you put cars in it? I'm going to try and put one car in it. And if it lags really bad, then I'll weld the car to it just to make it all one object. So I'm thinking it'll be okay with one. And yes. Oh, shout out to Brandon Bahari. I think so. Shout out, Brandon. Sorry, I got my chat going. Ken, how do you make the two-button thing? Shout out, please. Hey, Cathal. Kelly, Capel, I'm so bad at pronouncing people's names. I'm so sorry. You should add a control room for driving the ship. I will. We're not there yet. How do you make the two-button thing? Oh, the two-button thing is simple. That's what I just did there earlier. So basically, I'm just going to cut a hole in the back here because I'm going to need to get in eventually. But the two-button thing is really simple. You just have the buttons linked into these OR gates here and then a binary bit. So this OR gate resets the bit. This OR gate sets the bit. I hope that makes sense. If not, if it's confusing, I might do a video afterwards with the completed ferry. We'll see how it goes. Oh, Kieran. Oh, hello, Kieran. I'm sorry. I'm so bad at pronouncing names. Like, I'm absolutely horrible. Well, yeah, there's a hole in the back. We'll patch it up, guys. Come on. There's a hole in the front, too. Is nobody... Oh, we're above the ground now. Interesting. It's getting some power. All right, we're going to go there. Kieran, could you one day do a tutorial with buttons and stuff like that? Sure. I still have to do the three floor selecting elevator tutorial. I was planning on doing that this weekend. So I am going to, in that tutorial, there is an OR gate there because you have buttons on the bottom and the top. I'll show you. Don't worry. We'll get there. What's up, Hank? How's it going? And thank you for subscribing, and thank you. There are some other great YouTubers out there too, though. Alright. We're gonna do that. That's fantastic. Those are all wired up, so this needs to go there. All right, so in theory, let's see how much thrust we have, shall we? So it can't lift off the ground, but in theory, this should, if I just slap a seat down, and I do this, and I attach this into this, and activate the rest of the thrusters, are we going to lift off? Nowhere close. How much extra thrust do we need? It's moving. Guys. We have a hover ship. All right. That was so painless. It was great. And the ramp is even at the right height. That is amazing. All right, now let's pull the ramp up and see what happens. Oh, that's the wrong way. I need to change that. I am... All right. We have liftoff, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, it's shifting. It's moving. It's kind of a little front heavy. It needs some more oomph on the front. So let's just lower it here. Great. Get down. Lower. Thank you. Okay, I gotta switch these two buttons because the OCD is gonna kill me. So this one is currently going... I don't know where it's going. Ugh. I'm just gonna... You know what? I'm just gonna... Okay, this one is to go up, which is to reset, which is this one here. And this is to go down, which is to set. Just this. I'm so excited that that works, to be honest. I thought that was going to crash and burn a lot worse than it did. So, boom, let's go. Really? Did I screw that up again? Oh my goodness. How am I keep screwing this up? This is so bad. We're, well, we're moving. It's, I think it's a little bit front heavy, to be honest. All right. Let's chill out. All right. Okay, so that one is the red, which is on the top, and the red on the top goes to the front one. No, the red on the top goes to the back one. Top goes... How can I not figure this out? I reset it, it'll go down. Yeah, I know, that goes there. Sorry, guys. I'm spacing out here. For some reason, I can't figure this out. Green should open. Red should close. Yeah, there. Holy crap. That was like giving birth. See you, Lewis. Thanks for stopping by. Greatly appreciated. And yeah, making stuff hover is easy when it's big. When it's small, it is so much harder. Alright, we need more thrust in the front here, so let's just wire that up. We'll strap these onto the main runner. More in the front for sure. Too much. Oh no, it's fine. We're gonna add weight. So, all right, let's get going with the second floor. This is going to be awesome. Honestly, I'm super excited for it. I really hope it works. That would be nice. It's going to be a nice open Oh my goodness, what is going on? Grab that. Okay, we're gonna put stairs in the back here. Get up. Yeah, you know, we'll do the old school pipe stair. I really like that look. I think it's cool. So we'll do that. And oops. I agree. They need to make lights work, and they need to make them change colors, and they need to make lights on a switch. Because you could do so much cool shit with, like, traffic lights and stuff if you had lights that actually worked as lights. And, you know, you didn't have to... Like, they're kind of pointless right now, and it annoys me. Can you upload it? Yes, I will put it on the workshop when I'm done. Absolutely. I'll probably paint it first and do some more, like, beautification stuff. Probably finesse the design a little bit more, and then I'll put it up on the workshop. I think that goes there. And that goes there. Did I miss? Oh, I missed. You gotta be kidding me. It's like that. Then like that. Do a shout out. Okay. He's streaming until this bad boy's done. Absolutely, Moombo. I'm not stopping. We're good, man. We're like 40 minutes in. We're fine. 35 minutes in. We're good. What's your name on Steam? My name on Steam is Can. Con. Can. However you want to pronounce it. Doesn't matter to me. Will you build the car? Well, that depends. If I might get Moombo to give me one of his cars. Because can smack the red button with your face. Yeah, I might get Moombo to give me my own cars. And color, I don't know. You guys can have a debate. Let me know what color you want. Shout out to Drew. What's up, Drew? And how long am I going to stream for? I'm going to stream till it's done. Shout out to Creeper Shockwave. Sorry, my chat is really small, so it's sometimes hard for me to read. Alright, so there's the stairs. That's good. I think that'll work. Nice little open area down there. Tons of room in the back for circuits. I don't know if I'm really going to need all the room in the back there. I probably don't, but I'm just going to keep it there anyways. I think I need roll stabilizers. So we're going to put roll stabilizers into... And that's going to go like that. Perfect. Just like that. Alrighty. Nice set of stairs there. We'll delete this because I don't need it anymore. Shout out, okay, holy crap, okay. Shout out to Joe Rivero. Shout out to shout out to Finster137. Shout out to Eric Van Dyke. And shout out to Unknown Gamer. Oh, shout out to Leopard6. Blue Leopard6, what's up? Happy birthday, Jake. Shout out to Jake on his birthday. Shout out to, is that Cahal? Cahal, that's cool. That is an awesome name. That's a silent T. Can you give the ship barrel roll capabilities? I don't think so. I think it's a little big. Shout out to XOOXDO. I think I can't. Oh my god, I need to zoom in my screen, guys. I can't read the chat. There we go. More comments below. Yes, I know. Death. Death to the death waffle. Shout out to Joel. I can't find my Steam account. My Steam account is so hard to find. Honestly, go join my Steam group. I will, okay, in my channel, in the About section, there's my Steam group there. You can find me within my Steam group. But honestly, I have so many friend requests. Just join my Steam group if you want to chat with me. Otherwise, my friends list would be way too big, and it would be a problem. And thank you, Xander. I'm glad you like the channel. 360 degree no scope? Man, it's a 520 no scope. Come on. Let's be real. Shout out to Green Man. Can you join me? Not this time. I might do some stuff with some subs at some point in time, but I do have to build a lot of stuff. You guys, I don't know if you read that, so. But can I be your IRL friend? Everybody's my IRL friends. Alright, I need to... Alright, let's get working here on some stuff, because we need to get going here, otherwise we're going to be here all day. So, we're going to build this. See, I think the walls are really bland. It needs, like, this. Nope, too far over. And I know people are going to be like, oh, well, the ship would sink. Yeah, but it's like a hover ferry, so, it, you know, we're in the future here. Doesn't matter. This is going to look cool, though. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. What's the clock speed on your i3-6100? I don't really know much about the lower series i processors. I mean, I know a bunch about the i5s and the i7s, but I'd have to look into it. I'm sure it would be fine, though. I think this game only requires like a 2 gigahertz clock or something. It's not very high. I mean, obviously, it all depends on how complex your designs are, right? 3.7? Oh, dude, you're going to be fine. I mean, you might have older hardware, but it's going to be fine. Like, I run this. I have an i7-4790K, which is 4 gigahertz quad-core, and it does great. But I also have... 2 solid states and a 970 and 16 gigs of RAM. So I kind of go out. See, that looks cool. What's up, Can? The cacti is in the house. Hello, bionic cactus. Not many people in your Steam group. Yeah, I know. I've kind of been pretty bad about it, actually. I've been, like, the channel's been growing so quickly recently. I'm having a really hard time keeping up, and I'm sorry about that because I really, really need to pay more attention. But I am going to start posting more regularly in the Steam group, like posting the new video links and all that. So if you guys are ever in-game and you want to check it out. And then at some point in time, I will do some stuff with some viewers, but I haven't gotten there yet. Did I just... I line that up with this, which means it's 1, 2, 3. Is that good? To go up one more? Yeah, that's good. Shout out to Tech Guy 324. What's up? Can make the ship do a backflip. Okay. It's a ferry. I don't know how many ferries you've seen that do backflips, but I've seen a few, and I've never seen one do a backflip. And if it did, I'm sure it's at the bottom of the ocean. Although, you know what? Held on to that idea, because you know what would be cool? It would be cool. You ever seen those dolphin Sea-Doos? The ones that can, like, you know, go through the waves and, like, do flips and stuff? That's going to be the next project. We're going to work on one of those at some point in time. And not, like through the water, but we'll make it fly and hover and able to do backflips and stuff on flat land. And I don't know how I'm going to do it yet. I just like saying random things that make me feel special. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, I screwed that up. Hmm. Dude, that looks cool. It's like these like weird slit things going on. I don't know. It's kind of like modern. It's very chic. Gotta put some windows on the back here too, maybe. Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna slope all the underside because that's just gonna cause lag. And then it needs some windows towards the back, so we'll get some windows. How big are these guys? One, two. What the? Cool. See, now it feels more open down here. It's not as, like, cramped, you know what I mean? Like, it felt so cramped before. And then no windows in the back because it's the engine room. We're going to put a door on the engine room. I like doing doors like this. I like hiding them a little bit, so it's like... And then we'll make this out of metal. That gives it like the fake hinge kind of look where you got like a block that swivels out. I don't know. I think it's cool. I'm fun. Thanks, Joe. Can you do a backflip? Not now. Backflips later. All the backflips. I just, I locked myself out of the engine room. Whoops. I'll just cut a hole in the wall. Oh, I had this problem with the hover ship too. This was a stupid idea. You gotta make the door this way. It's not gonna fit. Well, that's a good thing to check that first. Go here. And we'll do this. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, do that. Best live stream, thanks. I appreciate that. Sorry guys, I know I'm a bit slow and boring and everything else, but I'm trying to build as quick as I can while also reading all your comments. Alright, that's gonna go like this. Right on, door. Cool. Alright, now we need some steering mechanism. / propulsion. Oh, roll controls first, right? So roll. So with the hover ship, I learned after many attempts that this is actually the easiest way to do roll. And you're probably going to be like, what are you doing? Well, the thing is, the ship's so big that when you roll to the one side, you want it to actually fire on a diagonal in the other direction to kind of drag it over. And in the same sense, the other way, it'll work. I think that's how I did it, because if I flip that way, yeah, it needs to drag it that way, yeah. So now we need some roll sensors. What the heck? Oh my goodness. Okay. So roll sensors will do like this. Can you vlog? I could vlog. I haven't really thought about it yet. I mean, the channel's, there's 2,000 subs, which is awesome, but I wasn't sure how entertaining people would find a vlog. I'm a pretty boring person in real life. Like, I mean, I'm not really very exciting. I just kind of like, I go to work every day and I play video games when I get home. Like, that's just about it. And generally speaking, I'm not very good at talking. Like, I'm kind of awkward, in case you guys haven't noticed. So I'm like super awkward most of the time, but oh my, what am I stuck on, really? Oh, I will do a video about circuitry, I promise. How do you make an AND gate in Scrap Mechanic? Two controllers, sensor on one that's aiming away, arm on the other that's aiming away, one rotates in, other rotates in. Simple. Right? I want to know circuits. Okay. What am I making? We're making a hover ferry. It's a ferry that's going to hover, and it's going to fly, and it's going to be great. So this is going to go like this, and this is going to go like this. Which means these almost vertical, but not quite. They need to go out a little bit more. How far are we in? We're 50. You know what? This is like good time. I honestly thought we wouldn't be this far into the build at this point. No, it's not hovering because I have it off. We gotta turn it on. Come on, see if you turn it on. Now it's too heavy because I've added all the wood on top, so we've gotta rebalance it. This is where the fun comes in. So we gotta, the key is gotta build the top stuff first because it's gonna add weight, and then we're gonna go back and rebalance all the engines, add thrust to them. It was hovering earlier though. It's not hovering now. Will later. It's gonna need thrust in the back like crazy. Tune that down. Hello, Nissan GTR. It's too heavy. It is right now. Still no hover. Okay, watch. You know what? Let's see. I cranked it up in the back. It's almost there. Needs more in the back. But, build stuff first. Okay, so those sensors. So, roll. If it rolls to this side, it's got to flip the other way. If it rolls to the other side, it's gotta flip this way. You can do this with a suspension glitch too, but when you have something this big, the suspension glitch is not really effective. Thrusters do more damage, so. And yeah, so that should help roll it. Now we're gonna go build the bridge per se. I don't like that. That's gotta be rounded like that. Cool. Okay, decision time. Bridge at the front or back? Front, back, front. Yes, absolutely. There's gonna be like these arms that come in from the side and lock the cars. You'll have to like drive over it and then it'll come up and clamp your car so that you can, and you'll adjust it with a controller so that you can hold your car. Back? Everyone voting front, front. Two for front, two for back. We need a tiebreaker. Middle, oh, come on. Three for back, two for front, four. Okay, back, back it is, back one. A lot of people on the back. We're gonna do this cool. Yeah. Do the Fallout 4 shelter sometime? I'll have to actually look it up. Hello, Komodo. Did Komodo join? Oh! Hello, Komodo. How's it going? Are you feeling better? I hate it when this happens. Son of a... Get over there. Okay, and then we're gonna need the ability to go... It's gonna have to go up one floor. Okay, that's it. Oh, you can't talk? That's rough, dude. That's, like, that would suck so much. Did you figure out what you have, or are you just kind of, like, you know, dying of sickness? Honestly, sometimes I hate the click-drag building system. Weird stuff sometimes happens. Cool. Yeah, no, don't rip Komodo. Oh, poop. I need that. We're gonna put the steering off to the side here. And in good old con gaming fashion, we need the stop sign. Turn left, turn right. How do we even know Khan is a he? Well, that is a great question. I guess you have to trust that I say I am what I am. And pizza dough. He's... What the... You guys are so... Oh my goodness. It never ceases to amaze me, the conversations that I'll see in chat. Ooh, that was close. Perfect. Am I calling you weird? Just put the seat in the middle. But there's a hole in the floor. I need to get up. See, I can't put it right there. Unless I move. Okay, you know what? Fine, we'll move the hole over. Man. I'm only doing this because I'm also OCD and I also believe that the seat should have been in the middle, but I didn't want to have to do that weird jump thing, but... Alright. gonna be a silly looking ship. That's okay though. You want me to do it in can colors? Like black and lime green? And my colors are very sad, aren't they? Hey, I like can gaming. I'm gonna dress in funeral clothes. Why is your YouTube name Can? Well, cool story about that. I've actually had, so this, I'm a nerd. Like, I'm a really big nerd. Like, if in case you aren't wondering, for me to actually talk in front of other people is amazing. But I'm a super nerd. And I don't know if you guys have ever heard of it, but there's this thing called Warhammer. And I used to be really big into it. And in Warhammer, there is a unit called the Killer Can, which is an orc unit, and it's basically a garbage can that kills you. And coincidentally, that's why I have the garbage can logo. But that I picked that up when I was about 12, and I've stuck with it ever since as my gamer tag. So I just figured when I started YouTube, I would just keep with Can. But yeah, I'm a really big nerd, guys. Like, I hate to break it to you. Super nerd. Oh, this is just so great. The OCD is just amazing today. What the heck is going on? Why is my click drag not working? Really? I fell? Put some storage down here, maybe. Turn that into a storage room or something. I mean, there's not really going to be much on the top deck, to be perfectly honest. I mean, maybe... Oh, you know what? Yeah, this is a ferry. What am I talking about? This whole thing... I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. There's gotta be quarters for, like, people to sit. Hey, Vinny! How's it going? And yes, oh, a bathroom. That's a good idea, actually. It could make a bathroom. That would have to be on the other side. Or I have to put the door over there and make this half a bathroom. That's a good... You know what? We're gonna do that. I like it. I like the ideas. Alright, this is gonna be my row of door switches. Okay. So this will be the bridge access, which will use this stupid little jump up thing, because I don't want to fit a staircase in here. It takes up too much room. And having a little elevator that's just adding more stuff that could potentially lag. That was the big problem with the hover ship. It actually was pretty lag-free until I added the elevator to it, and then became a massive problem. This thing's starting to look great. Oh man, I am so excited. This is so stupidly awesome. I don't know, I wanted to make this look kind of weird, modernish. Bye, Cheetah. Energy Cheetah. Nice for you to stop in. Put massive viewing windows on the side. Absolutely. The entire side will be covered in windows. And then the front door is going to be, I think that's like the middle. Right there. Trying to make a hangar for my VTOL. Awesome. Make it out of concrete, man. The concrete, honestly, I wish they had more textured blocks. Really, with the paint tool, it doesn't matter. It's just whatever texture and weight you want. The only reason I'm using wood is because it's light, and the only other light one is caution blocks, and that kind of looks stupid. Making a whole ship out of caution blocks would be ridiculous. Right? So that's going to be the front door. I like that. That's pretty cool. All right, viewing windows. How tall are these? Oh. Heck? Where'd my, what? All right. Whoops. Screwed that up. It was nice. It was very nice. How do you do all your spider webs so well and detailed? Honestly, the key to making a really crazy spider web is one step at a time. I mean, it looks really, really clustered, but at the end of the day, all the thrusters attached to that sensor and then everything else just, you know, points in one direction. You just gotta be very careful, very slow, very meticulous, and make sure you don't screw it up. I've had times where you're trying to trace a binary circuit and it's a nightmare because you can't see anymore. It's all just a cluster. Is that the last? No, there's one more, right? One more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, this is awesome. So excited. Oops. So you guys might wonder why I'm doing all this first. You need to add the weight, because then too much windows too much Windows. Okay. Shout out to Tamika. Hello. Put Gears. Where am I gonna put Gears? Buy a Nissan GTR. Wait, so too many windows? Should I make less windows? Is that what you're saying? Yeah, I kind of agree, actually. Alright, what if we do this? There we go. Maybe a third window on the other side. Three windows? Keep the... Oh my god. Now... Well, I already got rid of the windows. I did agree though. I think they're a little excessive. It looked really weird from the outside. See, that looks more like a ferry to me. Hey, Joe. Aircraft carrier hovercraft. See, that looks, I don't know, that looks weird. The vertical windows I find looks weird. I agree with that. What's up, Jamarcus? So, what is Kanoto? I'm so confused. Or Kanoto, or however you pronounce it. I'm keeping these windows now, and we're not changing them. You guys can download this from the workshop, and you can put the old windows back. All right. That's nice. Now, we're going to put in some passenger seats, because those are important. Still get in there. Like that. Oh crap. Cool. It's Komodo.
I have to leave now. Bye. Bye, Eric. Thanks for coming in.
128 by 128, big enough for the hangar. Yeah, that's huge. The VTOL I made is small. It's like 30 long, maybe 40 long max. You have to make the spinny turbine in the back. Do you mean like the prop? Like do you want it to have a spinning prop? Is that what you're saying? Please add cafeteria. Holy crap. Where am I gonna fit a cafeteria? What if I put like a little, you know, we're gonna put a little like counter here like this. Like a little, like, you know, like a little serving area type thing. Still got room for the bathroom door to open. Nice. Alright, speaking of bathroom, might as well do that while we're here. Put the toilet back. Have a sink. I feel like that's so high, but my guy's a dwarf. It's so weird. The toilet paper is backwards. Yeah, I know, my toilet. Screw you, Hank. You're playing right into my OCD. I knew it was backwards too, and it just, I had to do it now because you mentioned it. If you hadn't mentioned it, I wouldn't have done it. Do a mirror in the bathroom. And, no, it can't hold cars yet. Make a train. Oh, God. A train in a steam would be, in a stream would be nuts. A train is a lot more effort than a hover ship, I think. I gotta be very careful about what I stream because, like, I gotta make sure I have enough time to actually do it, right? So, well, we're doing the aesthetics as we go, so this is actually not too bad. All right, that looks better. There, cool. Using the bathroom. Awesome. That is a very big, luxurious bathroom. Okay, a mirror. How do I make a mirror? Oh, just with glass. Why am I stupid? I'm so stupid. Just like this. Oh, that's totally a mirror. That kind of works. Okay, but now I gotta push this out. Mirror? Yeah, kind of, sure. Something like that. Do you have a catapult on there? No, I don't have a catapult. Here, hold on, just to amuse everybody for a second. Right? So OP. Oh, barrel's gone. To the map. Yep. It's lost. That's okay. It'll come back later. Alright, it's starting to look more like a cheesy kind of fairy thing. So it needs a few details now. I don't think I'm going to slope the whole front because that might cause a little bit of lag. I'm just going to slope the outside edges because I want it to look, have that silhouette on the side. Oh, there's the barrel! It's in a perpetual loop. Did you see that? A barrel with a catapult, barrel with a catapult to get a double. Oh my goodness, you're crazy. Look, there's the barrel. I've broken the game. Okay, I need to stop this. Just went right through it. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Oh, man, that was funny. What a catch. That's actually starting to look pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that. Needs a few details still, but we're getting there. Make a fire exit or emergency exit. Okay. Do lifeboats. Jeez, how much stuff do you guys want on this thing? I'm gonna finish up what we got, and then let's make it hover, and then we'll deal with adding other stuff, because it's all kind of pointless if I can't get it to fly properly. Turbine, yeah. No, I need thrust still. Put a bedroom. What? A bedroom? It looks like a yacht. Yeah, I know. It's kind of yachtish. It's supposed to be like a ferry, but it's all good. All right, let's do this. No, I haven't seen Batman vs. Superman. I heard it wasn't very good. I've never really followed the Superman series, to be honest. Batman a little bit, but not too much. But yeah, I heard that movie wasn't very good. Why is that off? Two windows on the slope in the front. Oh, that would be so cool. Do a pool. Make a pool. How do you make a pool in Scrap Mechanic? Batman Tumblr would be cool. I've seen actually a few cool ones on Scrap Mechanic. I've actually seen pretty much every gen of Batman car. The one thing I did want to do, though, honestly, the only thing I've ever wanted to do from Batman is there's that one scene in the movie where he's driving the Tumblr. And like one of the older movies, and I think it's in The Dark Knight, and the two front wheels come apart and become a motorcycle. That's the only thing I wanted to make that was really, really cool, but I don't know how to do it. But if you could have a car that drives and then all of a sudden transforms into the motorcycle or splits into two motorcycles, that would be cool. Alright, so this is just going to be like a sort of deck area. You can't put a pool here though, because if I open up the hole, you know, it's into the cargo bay, right? Glass on a slope. We'll do that though. That's easy enough to do. Something like that. Yeah, but glass is water, but you need depth to the pool, don't you? Like, I understand you put glass and you make it look like water and everything else, but you need it to, like, look deep, don't you? Well, you know what? I can do this. The door's in the back. That looks better. Alright, and then we need glass. I just need to borrow a controller. I really don't care which one. It's that back one for the doors, though. How's that? Right? I think that looks cool. Very fairy-ish. Alright, we need some back doors here. It's gonna be tight. Not a lot of space. I think this is the fastest build I've ever done of this size. I've never built something this quickly that's this big. That goes. I don't know which way these go. I'm gonna figure it out after. Wrong way. How's this one? Also wrong way. 2 for 2. Are you serious? Oh, it's because this is stupid. Why is that in the way? Do that. Huh. Whoops. This is the first live stream I've seen and I wanted more, like, ever, or first live stream with me? I should make a yacht hovercraft. I might at some point in time. Not in this stream, though. We'll see if we can get this to... Oh, that was so close. Alright. What I was going to build in this stream, this is pretty much it. I got to get this whole thing to hover and fly, and then I'm going to get a car from a different world. Make a Star Destroyer. That would be cool. Actually, a Star Destroyer would be cool. Make a garage. I did make a garage, actually. Not a very good one, but I made really cool doors. It's in my car dealership video from a while ago. Make a garage in it with a car in it, please. I wish I could play with you. Yes, I will set up some viewer games at some point in time. And hello, Bruins Forever. Oh yeah, the railings are awesome. I'm a big fan with the railings. I think because it's supposed to look kind of like a public, like ferry. I don't know. It's okay. It's not great. I agree there are going to be some issues, but it's not bad. All right, let's just finish beautifying this up, and then let's get it hovering. I'm getting nervous here. I'm worried that it's not going to hover very easily. The hover ship, oh my goodness, with the amount of lag it had, it took so long to balance it. I finally got it working on my computer, and then of course people asked me for it, and I'm like, yeah, cool, I'll send you the map. And then they're like, oh, it lags and all this stuff. And I'm like, I don't know what to tell you, man. Cool. What did I miss? Not too much. What recording software do I use? I use a piece of software called Mirillis Action. Mirillis Action. It's okay. It cost me like $40. It's not bad. I know there's... Yeah, well, my hover ship was great. Like, it was honestly just a fantastic design. But I mean, like, even now... So like it just caused some lag. Well, let's just do a size comparison here. They're pretty close. I mean, they're actually really... What? They're almost identical in length. The ferry's definitely wider. Oh man. definitely wider, but pretty much like the same length. Try Minecraft. Actually, I used to play a lot of Minecraft, and then I kind of stopped just because YouTube and Scrap Mechanic. And the one thing that really bothered me about Minecraft is, like, yeah, you can build redstone circuits, and that's where I, you know, I played around with a lot of logic there. But other than that, it's like there's nothing that moves. It gets boring where you're like, yeah, I'm gonna place a block, and I mean, you make cool stuff. I might do it at some time. Do a hatch like Komodo Gaming does. Paint it. I gotta paint it. I gotta, okay, let's, you know what, let's do priorities. Number one, let's get it to hover. Let's do that right now. So let's get rid of this, get rid of this. We gotta go up here. Gotta finish the roof on this thing. Perfect, right height and everything. And then we'll put up a console here. Just for any switches. So we're definitely gonna need one switch for sure. And this needs to activate that, which is also tied into this. All right, now it needs lift off. Let's get her to hover. Gonna need more in the back for sure. Gonna map one set of the buttons so I can, you know, remotely open and close it, so that'll help. Were you good with redstone? Yeah, I was pretty good with redstone. I mean, there's some stuff that I had to look up, like the block update switches and how to make those. Oh, we're so close to getting it to hover. We're like right there. It needs more glory in the back. Yeah, I that's pretty much all I did in Minecraft was build redstone circuits. Like, I had locks and all that stuff, and I had been working on, like, calculators and all that. And that's pretty much all I was able to do. All right, let's just boost the back a ton. And then we'll put another one here in case we need it. Okay, it's a little back, needs more lift in the front. I got tons of room to go, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I think we have 100% achieved a stable hover. Okay. Do some kind of generator. What do you mean a generator? Play with a friend on Scrap Mechanic. Actually, I am going to be playing with some other YouTubers. That's coming up soon. I've been doing some talking with some other YouTubers, and we have a few ideas that we're going to start working on together. And so do some cool stuff. There we go, guys. We have a hover ship. And if I hold 2, the door comes down, and it's just above the ground. There we go. Okay. So, we need some stuff. The door needs to be longer, which I don't really want to do. Oh, you know what? That's so terrain dependent, so screw it. Just find a flat spot, you'll be fine. There. Alright, we have hovering potential. Yes, add a turbine. Okay, so you mean like a prop, right? That spins on the back as it drives? Is that what you're saying? Like a prop? Propeller? Is that Xander? Yes? No? Yes? Like it on the... Who? Yes? Can. Turbine. Yeah, I know. I hear you. But what do you mean turbine? Can versus Moonbow in the rocket car vehicles. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay, propeller. Cool. Excellent. So we need a few things first. Number one, we need steering, and number two, we need a propeller. So steering is going to be these big boys. We're going to go two here and two here. And that should basically shoot the whole back end over. I'm not going to do the same thing I did with the other ship with that weird... not going to bother. And then we need the actual steering control, which is this guy. Okay, so that's that. This is gonna wire up into there. And then one sensor. It doesn't really matter which sensor is which direction because you can always just flip it later. Are those already max? They're on. I'm on top of my stuff. Alright. This build got so complicated so quickly. Oh man, I love it. Oh, nope, don't want that. Turn that on. Alright. See, that just kind of strafes it. It needs the other side as well. Okay. So it needs the same at the front, but reversed. I don't really have much potential to hide those, do I? You know, we'll try with one. Try to camouflage it a little bit more, that's all. And these ones have to be opposite of those ones, so like this. So in theory, well, it's still sagging in the back. And it's heavy in the back right corner. Oh, goodness! I'm somehow in the bathroom. It's okay, we'll just go out upside down. We'll be fine. Excellent. Okay, so it's heavy in the back right, and it needs more thrust on the rotation part. Definitely gonna just, you know, we're just gonna go overpowered on this. As much as I'd like to hide the thrusters in this one, it's not like the hover ship where I had that whole bow section and a section in the back. I kind of was just stuck with the one, so not really too much we can do about that one. Give it a paint job, yes! Do more live streams, absolutely. I will, you know, I'm half debating on making streaming a weekly thing where once a week I'll stream, but I'm not terribly sure about that yet. Okay. That one needs to hook up. And it's heavy in the back right. Probably because it's got all that extra crap there. So we'll just, you know what, we're just gonna do this. Just throw in a ballast weight. Should help. Or wait, it's heavy in the back left. Oh, I put in too much ballast. Okay, hold on. Sorry, this is the fun part where all you do is balance the stupid thing. Way too much. So we'll just go like that. There we go. That's better. And the turning is reversed, but it is powerful. And now it needs more lift in the back. Back down there. We're wrecked a little bit. That's okay. Okay, I got that potential. And that should be it. Hi. Once every 2 weeks. No, I might do it once every week, but I don't know. Yes, Kayon colors. Yes, sure. I'll do it in the black and green. And should be pretty cool. It's too much on the front now. Okay, we need some forward thrust too. This is getting ridiculous. I have no way of moving. So let's just go. And don't worry, I am going to make a prop, and the prop is going to be wired into a engine with a throttle, so as you go backwards and forwards, it'll go. And thank you so much, Bruins. Please do a tour on the multi-level earlier. Absolutely, April. I haven't forgotten about you. That's going to come out this weekend, I promise. I was going to do it yesterday, and then I got really tired and said, screw it, I'm going to do the hover bikes and stuff that I'd already made. But I will do that. And gaming setup tour. I am going to do a gaming setup tour video. I'm not going to do that yet. I'm waiting because I am buying the 1080 graphics card. And then once I have the 1080, I'm going to do a sort of a vlog showing my computer and all the components I have in it and how my setup is. 5:44 p.m. Yes, it is 1 hour and 47 minutes. You know what? We're not doing bad. We're almost there. This might be too much thrust, but we'll see. Yeah, I'm getting the Asus. Yes, I will do more Rocket League videos, I promise. I have a Rocket League compilation coming out soon. Yeah, I'm getting the Asus STRIX 1080. My PC right now has a 970 in it, which is a sweet card, but it's not as cool. Thanks, Madman Melon. I'm glad you like it. Yeah, I know. I've been streaming for like 2 hours now. It's okay. I'm not tired. You get, honestly, guys, when I get OCD into a scrap mechanic build, I will build it for like 6-7 hours, and I will just sit here and focus in on it. I'm a little bit distracted because obviously I'm trying to talk to you guys. Where I live, it is 8:45. I don't know why I showed you my phone. That doesn't... Here, guys, here's my phone. Not that you can read it. Okay. Oh, my steering's reversed. Steering. Flip. Flies too high in the front by a long shot. Okay, he needs to come down. Get over here. Which is weird. So maybe I take out these. No, now it's too low in the... God dang it. Oh, good. At least the right side. Everything works on its side. Okay, no, it's the... It's the front needs a little bit of extra thrusters, but not as much as I was giving it. So it needs one there, And because I'm OCD, it's got to be like that, okay. And then we'll hook these in, and we're not going to set these ones to max. We're just going to leave them as is with the default half value. And try that. There we go. That's better. Oh, it needs a little bit. Okay, you know what it needs? Ah, get back here! I haven't saved it yet! No! Get back! I know what it needs. The kicker's gotta be more powerful. And now, it should work. Come on, close. Close, you stupid door. There we go. Boom, shakalaka. Oh, goodness, that was a rock. Okay, so it needs a few more modifications really quick. So the kicker is good in the front. Maybe a little bit more on that second kicker. And in the back, we're going to go up on the kickers. I call them kickers because they only really activate when you need that extra kick to get up. We're going to go up on the kickers in the back a little bit because I think they need it too. You ideally don't want to put too much throttle on the kickers when you're making a hovercraft, because then you'll get this weird bobbing action that goes on. So you want to have them minimal, but you want to have max. Like, you want to be just below your weight limit with your normal, like, triggered thrusters, and then everything else kind of goes up and down. When will you do the Titanic? I will do it some point in time. And yes, I need to do a head hatch. I agree. See, now it's too much kicker in the back. See how it's bobbing? Alright, I need Moonbo, is what's gonna happen. Use one of Komodo's cars. Could do that. Yo, this thing flies really well. Holy crap. Okay, I need... Do the lift on your bottom. I was debating on doing the lift on the bottom, but honestly, that's what caused the majority of the lag, so I really don't want to do it. Hold on, I'm going to go pick up Moonbo here, because I need his cars. I think I'll be finalized this thing.
Connected. Channel switched.
Honestly, as much as I'd like to do the lift, I'm not going to do it in this build. Because if I do a lift in this build underneath, I'm worried about the lag. Plus, we still have to load a car into this thing. And I think, like, once the car gets into it, it's going to be a whole other lag problem. So we're going to see how that goes. But right now, I am going to put a prop on or a turbine. All right, so right there. It needs to be longer. Yeah, turbine. A lockdown system for the car. Yeah, absolutely. That's the last piece. So we're going to do the turbine. We're going to make sure it flies well. Moonbo's going to come in. We're going to bring in one of Moonbo's cars. I believe he said he was going to bring in his Corvette, which is kind of cool. We'll see if we can drive it up. And then a ferry turbine. What's a ferry turbine look like? I have to look this up now. Ferry turbine. What is a ferry... Oh, you mean like that? Oh, that's so much cooler. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, yeah, we're gonna do that. I know what you're saying. Oh, I gotta drag Moonbo into the conversation. Come on. Okay, so ferry turbine. Yo, that's a great idea. I love that. Really? I can't get up on that? You're talking like this kind of turbine, right? Yeah! This thing is legit. I think this is going to be so much better. It's going to look great. I got to make sure it turns nice and slow, though. That's going to be the thing. Okay, cool. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Moonbo. User was moved to your channel. Hello, Moonbo.
Oh, hello. I've made it.
Oh, welcome. Have you?
I felt like it was.
I'm on the outside
forever.
Of the map somewhere.
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna pop into something here. Face you down.
Oh man. I didn't realize that when they were saying turbine in the chat, they meant like an actual, like, you know, the old school ferry wheels.
Oh, like the paddle like wheel. A river one?
Yeah,
like
yeah. Yeah, that's what everyone was talking about. So I'm like, that's what we're on right now. I don't know how bad it's going to throw the weight off. Hopefully not too bad.
Well, it depends on how fast it's spinning, I guess.
Yeah. I have it on a gas motor right now, but I feel like it's going to need to go to an electric one. I think the gas is going to be too quick. But we'll try it.
There you are.
You know, this is actually pretty much the same size as the other hover ship. Which is kind of funny.
Yes, Mad Melon, I can see this chat, that chat. Oh, I see your name. Is the beta done? I can see your name.
Yeah, the beta. The patch came out today. That's so cool, dude. Nice car. Oh. Is that your Corvette?
No, this is actually the Slingshot.
That's so cool. Man, you build crazy shit. Like, honestly,
I decided to bring a few little vehicles. Maybe we can try a few of them out and see how they work out in your awesome ship.
Yeah, we need a locking mechanism. I'm thinking just, you know, two flip bars that come from the sides and just kind of clamp it. All right, let's just do this. Come on. Oh my god, I am having such a hard time building this last.
But this, oh my god, you're putting it on. You're doing it. You're actually doing it.
Dude, this is going to be, I think, do you think the wood needs to go out more? I think the wood needs to be up more.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. I'm not too sure. There's no water, so it's hard to judge.
Yeah, it's just going to float in midair. It's going to be good. I'm excited. I really hope this doesn't screw up the weight with the gyro force, but I think we just gotta, it's gonna spin slow.
Yeah, spin it slowly. It's like a lazy river, you know? Just kind of rolling along. Gonna hop in here and check it out.
You know, in terms of dude, that name thing is awesome.
Yeah, you can see through stuff too, can't you?
Nope.
Oh, no, you can't. Oh, wow.
That's cool, though. Okay, we need to... So I'm gonna replace this with an electric motor.
Nice reference there, Hank. That's pretty funny, actually. My really cool stuff, eh?
Oh, that's a reference to your, like, first...
My, like, first ever... three, four videos, I think, maybe?
Yeah. Oh, the good old days. Go back.
Can we pop a car in here, or
should be? Well, so here's the thing. First of all, we're gonna test one thing. Can you remove the lift?
Is it on a lift right now?
Yeah. Can you remove that? Thank you.
Okay, no problem.
We're gonna close it.
Because, are you? Are you? Oh my god, where are you going?
I'm running away.
I have to hop into one of these vehicles.
Oh my god, that's
okay,
amazing.
Okay, I'm hopping into the Corvette.
Oh my god, this thing's amazing. Oh, I'm way too, oh no. Oh no. I threw off the weight in the back. It's a little too back heavy now. But it's like flying now. It's not,
Oh yeah, I'm like right underneath you.
I'm actually, like, it doesn't even hover anymore, it just kind of flies, so it's got too much thrust. This is the whole frame rate affects thrust thing. So I've got to...
What's brought the frame rate down?
Probably one of your cars.
You want me to... I'll get rid of the two other ones and keep the Corvette out.
Yeah, we'll see how that goes.
Oh no,
I honestly, I can't wait until they fix this stuff.
Well, new engine, everyone, we all know about that new engine.
Yeah, it'll be great. Dude, these cars are awesome, though. Like, I'm every time I see your stuff, I'm like, man, I wish I could build stuff like this.
I like that. I really like that Beetle, actually.
I think it looks great. Oh, I'm stuck. How do I get out?
I think there's a roof button. No, the door. Open the door, and you can crouch your way out
of
the door.
No, I'm like, stuck in the roof. I can't. Oh, there we go. Hold on.
Oh, there is a button.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to ditch this Beetle.
And your Corvette is awesome. This is the old, like, Stingray Jet.
It is, actually, yeah.
Yeah, that's sweet. Who you be playing with? I be playing with Moonbo.
Me, Moonbo.
The man
himself. I don't know if I'm going to fit, though. I think this is going to fit, is it?
It's going to be tight.
Let's try it out.
I hope it does. We might have to chop the roof off.
Oops.
You make big scale, that's the thing.
I know.
Which is cool, because that's how you have to make it look realistic, but... Okay, here, hold on,
maybe that rock is...
Goodness me. Oh, the paddle wheel's great. Okay, I need to... Hold on, let me balance some thrust here first before we do all this.
Oh, I don't know if this is going to fit. It's not going to fit.
It also just killed the lag as soon as it came into contact. Do you see that?
It did, actually. I wonder...
I'm so concerned. All right,
I am concerned. Yeah. Oh my god, what's happening?
Why am I flying now? Oh, I'm not. I'm just, like, super neutrally buoyant.
Like, really high up?
Well, like, look, it's not even moving.
My car is just going... My car is going
there goes
rogue.
There goes your car.
What's going on? That doesn't even make sense.
Doesn't matter, I'm chasing after it in a flying ferry ship.
Oh my god.
This is awesome.
Try and pin it. Try and pin it.
So much for hovering. It's just kind of, Oh, dude, it's gone. Like, it's driving on... Where is it going? Who's in the car?
Oh, what? Look at this.
It's turning! It's literally... Oh, it hit a tree. It hit a tree. Okay, it's stuck in a tree.
Oh my god, it's a ghost car, guys. Ghost car.
This is ridiculous. Oh, this turbine is great. Now I just need to rebalance the whole ship. I'm falling, though.
I know, you're... Oh, right close to me. I think I'm going in the right... Oh, there, I see the top of the car.
Yeah, it's stuck in that. That's hilarious. Okay, I'm gonna drop the thrusters a little bit more, because obviously I'm flying too high. I don't think we're going to have any luck loading it up. Because it's already, like, this is already a pretty lag-intense design.
Well, even, especially with a car. Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
My car is totally glitched out. I think I need to spawn a new one.
Is it jammed or something?
Yeah, it's jammed on the throttle. It's not... I'm not even... After putting it on a lift...
Yeah, just throw it on a lift, delete it, put a new one in. It probably got stuck in one of those, like, weird interim states.
The W got stuck on or
yeah.
something. But I think that's not going to fit anyway, so...
No, do you have a smaller car?
I don't know if the slingshot is smaller.
But I still think the issue is going to be the lag.
Yeah, that's true. If anything, I have something small with wheels.
We're going to put...
But we can always definitely get Komodo's car, too, or something. He has some nice small cars.
Yeah, you want to grab one of his, actually? If you got a sec and you're in the work, or if you have one already? I do not. Mainly
I don't, but I can hop onto it.
Yeah, my workshop's pretty cluttered already, so I try and... No, I really hate other YouTubers, and I really want to make sure that no one else uses my designs. It's very important to me. Okay, what I'm doing right now is I'm adding extra thrusters for when it's in load condition. And you'll just have to tweak them as you go, so. That'll be the second switch. And that'll be this one. And that'll be this one. Alright, this thing needs some paint. I'm gonna start getting confused.
Doesn't seem like he has any small cars on.
I don't know what I have in my workshop. I don't think I have anything small, though.
Well, I can make something.
Yeah, you know what? Try making, like, just a really simple, like, four-wheeled car. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to paint for a bit.
You know, one of them there cars with the four wheels on them, you know?
You know, the four wheels and the steering there, man. And maybe some suspension and stuff. And make turbines on the top so it looks like they're lifting the ship. How do you make turbines on the top? I'm so confused.
Just do it.
Throw his car with your catapult? Oh my god.
Do it.
I don't think the catapult can lift your car. Let's experiment here for a second.
Seemed like it was pretty powerful.
Why am I updating? I don't want to update. Screw you. No, I already uploaded Bronco. Go away. Build. Alright, come here. I'm slow. Like, this thing's a tank, but it doesn't move very quick.
Gotta support all that weight. Oh!
Alright, you ready?
Hold on, let me get on. Oh, jeez. I'm doing the shuffle there.
I don't know what just happened there. I got some weird...
A lot of wiggling.
I got some weird glitch that just happened. It didn't do anything. Okay, hold on. Let's just... Yeah.
Oh, man! Jeez, the power on that.
Flip it over again.
Yeah, okay.
Like flipping a pancake here.
How far does that catapult shoot? Oh, man. Okay, let's... You know what? Everybody loves these catapults. This one's not even the best one. The barrel one's so much more powerful.
I'm gonna try and chase the barrel once you shoot it.
Okay.
Are you shooting a powerful one?
Yeah, I'm shooting the most powerful catapult I have.
Alright, just let me know which direction you're gonna shoot it in. Oh, it's the barrel!
Yeah. And then in terms of ammo...
Wait, are you the ammo?
No, I'm not the ammo. All right, you guys ready for this? Oh, what? Oh my god, I'm such a noob. I'm sorry.
What
I got.
What did you do?
You have to weld the stupid thing down. Although it might not work with a barrel because I configured it for toilets. So it might require. Come here, get on there. There we go. Okay, it's welded now. It might just require a toilet for ammo. Yeah, I'm so noob. If you don't have it attached, it kind of just takes all its energy trying to move itself.
Oh, yeah.
Not
oh,
actually,
that makes sense.
Like, firing. We'll try it again with a barrel, but I have a funny feeling it's the sloped pieces won't let it launch the barrel as efficiently as you'd think. Yeah, it's equipped for toilets. Get over here.
I don't even know where that landed.
No, it doesn't work with barrels this version because of the ramp slopes. But hold on, I'll just put a toilet on it. We'll be fine. We're just, you know, we're like, yeah, let's build a hover ship. All right, let's fling stuff with a catapult. Why not? All right. Oh, gonna clear a car! Oh! we need to make a catch, like a basket.
A big bucket?
Yeah, and someone has to drive around with the bucket and try.
Flying around your catch.
Oh no, dude, I got a better idea than that. Okay, hold on. If you can catch me with the barrel.
Are you gonna weld that to my car?
Yeah. And if you can catch me with the barrel, then it'll launch me a second time. Yeah, exactly. We'll just put a spot for it. Oh, I can't even get up. I'm so useless right now. All right, so you have to catch me in the barrel.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be impossible. I need to. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Wait, I need to get rid of your lift. That lift is gonna. I'm gonna smash right into it.
All right, we gotta. This will be awesome if it works. And just to make this easier, I'm gonna build the stair dropper.
Oh no. Turning capabilities failing.
That's okay. You should just be able to go like front and back.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to just manually turn this around with the lift and.
Yeah.
It is a three wheeler after all.
Back wheel steering?
No, it's funny actually because I originally made it back wheel steering and then people were like, that's not supposed to be back wheel steering. And I said to myself, whoops.
Alright, you ready?
And then I fixed it. Okay, let me just get a bit more of a head start over this bump here. Oh, see, look. Oh no.
This is gonna be so great. Alright, you ready? I'm just like itching.
I'm ready.
If this works. Oh, I didn't even shoot. I got jammed up.
Your arm went farther than you.
Yeah, I hooked into the thingy. Okay, one more try. Here we go. I love the workshop because it allows you to do stupid stuff like this. All right. Let's give her.
Oh god, I'm ready.
What the?
Oh no. It was going so well.
It's just glitch. You know what? We're going. I don't know why that's being so stupid. So we're gonna, you know, we're just gonna go back to old reliable.
Old reliable.
Bronco, man.
Is that gonna launch you far enough?
Yeah, oh yeah. Bronco versus a person is pretty aggressive. It's just, Alright. And then I need... Where is the switch? It's right there. So I need this to be a switch. The thing with Bronco, which makes it, like, less strong, is just the fact that it's,
Bounces?
Yeah, it bounces, right? It's not... You're not getting full power, but it's got a longer arm, so you get a lot of distance. Alright.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Hit the switch.
Oh god,
my
you're so fast.
Goodness!
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh no,
it's high.
Far up ahead.
Okay, it's good. So I'm gonna... it goes like here.
I can kind of position myself in a way.
Alright, we'll try this again. Nice chat there, David. Interference. The Bronco cannon. Yeah, pretty much. Alright. One more attempt here at catching a toilet in a barrel.
Get down to business. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
It's going.
Okay,
it's going.
I see you.
Oh my goodness.
You.
No. Oh!
I'm too far to the left. I'm too far to the left.
Just, okay, move over a little bit more and then we'll do that one. Nice, nice, nice. It's a little back heavy, isn't it?
It's a little barrel heavy in the back.
Yeah. All right, we'll do it. We'll do it one more.
That one was just too close to give up.
Yeah.
Look, it's even, this barrel's even slanted. I'll catch you on the down slope.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're still too far left. Oh my god. Literally,
oh. You
need to move over like an inch. Hold on.
What? You know.
Well, I'm gonna grab your car. Oh.
What if I face that way instead? That way would be so much better.
It should work. The barrel doesn't carry either way.
Yeah, I think this is a better way for me to line it up.
Yeah, because you can see me coming easier, probably.
Oh, it's just annoying because I have the ground. I'm trying to see you, but I see the ground instead.
All right, here we go. All right. Oh, go forward, a little bit. Oh my goodness. Oh!
Are you in it? Oh, I thought you were in it.
I clipped the rim. Okay, just back up a little bit. Yeah, that should be good. We gotta get this. This is why it was so hard for me to launch the barrel into another barrel. Because it's not even like, yeah, I gotta paint the ferry. We'll get on that right after this.
Yeah, paint that ferry. Come on, what are you doing?
Come on, man. Painting's like one of those jobs you just don't want to do. Alright. Oh, we got it. It's going in. Go forward. A little bit. Stop. No!
I shouldn't have gone forward.
I misjudged it. I'm so sorry. Okay. One more try. And then
no movements. Ready to go.
Yeah. Legend has it they will never make that jump. I accept that challenge.
How's it looking?
Oh, way back. Like, that was a bad jump. Dang it.
Well, we tried.
Yeah, I know. I'm so disappointed.
We can always revisit that.
We're gonna have to make... Oh, sorry about that.
Look what you did.
I flipped everything. We're gonna have to make a more accurate barrel launcher, and we're gonna have to make a basket that flies. Like, you're in, like, a little hovercraft trying to catch the guy in a basket, so you have a lot more control, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, precision control.
Yeah, and not have it so heavy, like this giant barrel thing, so it's pretty much impossible to get. All right, you make a car. I'm going to work on painting this ferry because everyone's complaining.
Perfect.
And they're all like, make it the can colors. So, you know, black and funeral drabby. Painting the ferry. You guys rock. There's still 30 of you watching. You guys are fantastic. Like, I'm sorry. Me and Moonbo there, we were just dicking around for no reason. You guys are still here. You guys are great. Like, I love each and every one of you. You guys are fantastic people. You know what? I'm going to put this on a lift. Because I need to paint the underbody anyways. And guys, if you haven't already, go check out Moonbo's channel too while you're at it. I'll put his channel in the description when I'm done all this, but like, go check him out. He's got some wicked builds.
Shucks.
He's got builds that I honestly can't do. I look at it and I go, well, screw you, Moonbo. There was one build you did, I remember specifically, I can't remember what the build was. It was some plane or some helicopter or something, and you did it, and then someone asked me to do the same thing, and I'm like, there's no way. Like, I'm not gonna even try and compete with that. Sorry, guys. Like, I think it was your, you made an Apache helicopter, right? I think?
No, I've made a Black Hawk.
Or a Black Hawk or something, yeah.
Yeah, the Black Hawk and the Huey and the Chinook.
See, someone asked me to make an Apache. And,
That's in my list, that's for sure.
Yeah. And I don't have the skills. I mean, I'll try, but... Do you hear they're getting a new glass texture?
Are they? What, like...
The devs are going to make the glass more clear.
Oh, it sounds funny to hear the term, like the words glass texture.
Yeah, no, they're because
wouldn't you think glass has no texture?
Yeah, but right now it's got that stupid tile pattern or whatever, right?
Yeah, no, hopefully they add a little bit of kind of reflectiveness to it, you know?
Like, yeah, they said they were going to recolor it and do some other stuff to it, so I don't know what that all entails, but...
I find that also comes down to lighting as well. There's no lighting in this game, so...
Yeah, actually, someone was mentioning that earlier in the stream. Make a hover car that can fit in. Oh my goodness. Okay, so here's my hover car. I don't know if you guys have seen this before. This is like the fastest hover car you will ever see in this game. And I don't care if someone says they have a faster one. I challenge them to a race.
I challenge you to a duel.
Oh, of course it's not working because the frame rate of this stupid ferry. Hold on, I'm gonna put the ferry on a lift. Yeah, like, this thing is retarded fast. Oh, goodness, I clipped a rock. It's kind of having some issues, though, with the frame rate kind of changing. Like, it's only running... When I stream, it's slower frame rate, so it's kind of flying when it's not supposed to. Which means I'm going to have to rebalance the ferry when I'm done streaming, but it is what it is. But normally, this thing will skim across the ground instead of flying, but for some reason it feels like flying today.
I was about to hop into a plane and come and fly up to you, but I realized, I was like, you know what? No, I got a car to make.
I don't even think this will fit in, will it?
That might. That'll fit in if you aren't upside down.
You know what? I have a tractor. Delete this. Yes. Well, I got a few things we could put in here. Hold on. Let's try a lowboy truck. That's definitely not gonna fit. All right, so that's out. Yeah, it's like ridiculously fast, Madman. This is like awesome. And thanks, Eric. Moonbow's pretty cool too. Oh god, a tractor. You guys want to see my tractor? Have you guys seen this thing? This thing's ridiculous. Looks cool.
Tractor?
Yeah, that's my tractor. But it's actually got like the arm, the push arm steering. Cat! Oh my goodness, this is Nala. Alright, everybody.
Yeah, the cat's back at it again.
The cat is back. She is bugging me because I haven't paid attention for 2 hours. Alright, this is my second cat, Nala.
Yeah. All right, Lewis, make a hover car, and I will race you. This is this complaining Nala, complainer cat. All right, you gonna sit with me? You gonna go? You're gonna go. Okay, see ya, bye. I don't even think the tractor will fit. All right, stop distracting myself. Back on the painting duty. Oh my goodness, this is awesome. Yeah, it is a very short ferry, isn't it? Should have made it taller.
I can add a little bit to the top here and make it a little more like a car.
Yeah. I really kind of screwed up on the height of this thing, though. I didn't use a car as a reference. I just kind of built it.
Well, I mean, every car is kind of different. I mean, I like to scale it pretty big, so you know that.
Yeah, I try and make it scaled to the dwarf midget people. That are scrap mechanic.
I, for some reason, kind of omit that and just go the other way.
Yeah, which I probably should. Hey! Oh man, the cats are getting restless. What color are stairs, guys? Should the stairs be the green, or should they just be the black, like the gray or whatever, kind of make them blend in? Like, do you think they should be green? What is the opinion, the consensus?
Everyone vote.
Everybody vote now. I watched all your vids. Cat, yes. Well, I don't think this is going to fly with a car in it due to the frame rate. It might come close, but
I'm not even sure what kind of car this is. It's a scrap mechanic car, I think.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to rebalance this afterwards, because I can tell the frame rate's gonna change. Like when when I'm not streaming. Because when you stream,
you
drop frames, right? And then I guarantee you when I'm not streaming, I'm going to get a different frame rate, and then I'm going to have to go balance it before I upload it to the workshop, so.
Yeah, that's true.
Won't be a big deal. And then these red ones here are going to be the adjustable ones for your load. So between those four, you should be able to balance any load. Who is he talking to? Who am I talking to? Red, green, red, red. How many? Oh my goodness. Okay, we gotta get a vote count here. More GTA 5. I haven't done GTA 5 in like 2 months. We got green, green, red, green, green, red, 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 green, red, green, more GTA 5, red, red, red and white, red, green, red, red. Okay, well, you can't say red 500 times on your own. That doesn't count.
500 votes.
Red, okay, now everybody's saying red. Who are you talking to, Ken? Can you guys not hear Moonbow?
Maybe I'm not talking very much.
Do you guys hear him?
I mean, you're talking to more than just me,
Well, I am talking to these guys, but... Straw poll! Make a helipad. Wait, can you guys actually hear Moonbow or not if he talks? You can. Okay, you can. Okay, good. I was about to say, you should be able to. Like, I haven't changed the audio settings since we streamed last time. With the Rocket Soccer.
Oh, yeah. Get on. We'll be getting on that Rocket Soccer again pretty soon.
Oh, yeah, man. It's all about the Rocket Soccer. Alright, I have a funny feeling. We're going to put the car in it. And we'll lock the car down. And then it will just... explode into a lag machine.
I don't know, it was pretty good when I just kind of rolled it on there earlier. I'm testing it again right now, so...
But all the engines are off too, right?
Yeah, that's true. We'll see. I have loads of room still.
Okay, so the consensus is red stairs. Gotcha. What about the railings around the ship? Is this going to be another red versus green? What's happening? Just got on. We are working on a giant car ferry that's actually pretty much done now.
Yeah, you're doing a nice paint job to it.
Yeah, we're just getting the paint done, and then the car ferry will be good to go. I mean, hopefully it works. I'm gonna do white doors because I just feel like it today. The seats are gonna be green because, you know, gotta represent. Red stairs. Red seats? Red, green seats? No, red, green seats. How's the build going, Cam? We are almost done. Just painting it now, and then we're going to do some testing with Moonbow and see if it works, and then we'll call it a day, and I'll have to revise it, and then I'll put it on the workshop later tonight. Not right away. I do want to test it first in an open world without the stream and everything else and see how it goes, but overall, I can safely say this is the most complicated build I've done in a short amount of time. Have you ever eaten cacti? No, I wouldn't. I haven't. Right can and green paint on the side. Those seats are yellow. The seats are green. How are they yellow? Painted them green, didn't I? Yeah. This doesn't look green. No, screw it. We're painting them red then. You know what they really need, though? They need a paint tool that can let you, like, click and, like, shift click. And it'll, like, paint everything that's attached.
That'd be nice. That'd be crazy.
99% of your designs have, like, a base coat, and then it's just detailing, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
So it'd be so much easier to do it that way than have to go through each section and click and drag and click and drag some more and... We should just go work for Axelot, man. Let's just quit our day jobs. Be like, listen, guys.
We know what's up.
We know what's up. We're now your new lead testers. Alrighty. Solid. Goodness me. Light blue railings. Light blue railings would be cool, actually. Yeah, please don't spam. Thank you. 40 people watching. Holy crap, guys.
41.
41? Holy crap. You guys are awesome.
I wonder how this car is going to work out.
I don't know. Honestly, I'm a programmer in real life, and I think I would never want to program video games. And and the reason why is, once you start looking at code, you start hating what you're coding. If that makes any sense. Like, you start programming something, and then you end up hating it just because of the fact that you have to spend all day staring at it. And, like, looking at the flaws and stuff, and debugging what may seem to be a small issue is actually a lot harder than you think it is. And yes, Grego is a super talented builder. Can on the side. Yeah, I heard that. I'm going to do that 100%. And in terms of adding people on Steam, I will at some point in time when I come to do a build, but in the meantime, just join my Steam group, because I get so many friend requests, guys, honestly, like, I'd never be able to find anybody. But I do plan on doing some viewer things at some point in time. I don't know how I'm going to structure that yet. I haven't really thought about it too much. But it is on the agenda. I just have to figure out how to structure it and how to make it so that everyone gets a chance to join and yada yada yada. You know what I'm saying?
Yada yada yada.
Yada yada yada. But yeah, join my Steam group if you want. Message me, absolutely. I will. I don't ignore your messages. But I have so many friend requests. It's just ridiculous. Man, this is so close. Looking pretty good for a paint job.
I think it looks badass.
Now, I believe this is supposed to be red. Like so. Bow, bow. Do you have an Xbox 360? No, I do not. Have I ever been to Hawaii? No, but I wish I could. Paint the top as a helipad. Will do. Make the paddles green. No, I already got requested to make the paddles red. Long, long time ago, so I have to do it. 42 people watching. You guys are great. Honestly, I was expecting like maybe 10, 15 people. I wasn't expecting 42. That's actually insane. Like, I know Twitch streamers who have more followers and get less people watching their streams. That, like, literally, 44. You guys are awesome. Are you, like, what the heck?
No, man, you're awesome.
I like to think so, but sometimes. What is the group's name? It is Con Gaming. Literally spelled all one word. Doesn't matter if it's lowercase or uppercase, but just search Con Gaming, all one word, under Steam Groups. You'll find it. Or if not, go to the About section on my YouTube channel. And when I'm done, I'll put it in the description of the stream when it's done processing and all that. It'll take a while to process. But I'll put it in the description and stuff like that. What's the name, Con? Con Gaming. Actually, a few people stream it on Twitch, but not really as many as you would think. And the main reason is, I mean, it takes a while to... Can and Moonbow is best scrap mechanic builder. Thanks, Eric. What's the name of the ferry going to be? I think I'm going to call it the USS, or the SS, I don't know what to call it. The SS, call it the SS Cornholio or something. The name. Oh goodness, I missed a block. Mainly because there's a cornfield right here. Okay, so we need a helipad apparently.
A helipad? I got the helicopter.
Well, we're not going to try landing a helicopter on this. I think the likelihood of that succeeding is zero.
I don't know. I'm a pretty good helicopter pilot.
I'm not doubting your flying abilities, I'm doubting the structural integrity of the ship.
It's gonna sink.
It's gonna do something, that's for sure. This is the problem with Moonbow. You go, hey man, I'm building a hover ferry. It would be nice for you to come in and help me build a car. Yeah, no problem. He starts with a frame. It looks like crap, his frame. No offense, dude. And then you look back and you've got this, like, you know, like, are you going to put vertical opening doors on it too? Like, jeebus, man.
Oh, gull wing doors would be pretty sick.
Like, that's so good. I could never build a car like that in that short of time. It would look like crap.
Well, thank you.
It's gonna fit though still, right?
I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna go check it out now. Like a glove.
Alrighty. I don't have any frame rate loss when you're doing that.
No, and I'm like, I'm rubbing up against stuff right now. I'm centering myself there. Now I'm nice, pretty well centered inside.
Okay, so...
Oh, I love how you can see my... I can see the car from through those, like, vertical slits, yeah.
Yeah, I like those slits. I think they look slick. Alright, so we got the helipad. I'm gonna paint the helipad white, because I think that'll really contrast.
Will you let me try and land a helicopter on it right now?
If you want to. Oh, I totally botched up this H. What is that? Oh my goodness. That sounds awesome. Guys, this is sweet. USS Kanji. What's up, Matsy? Dude, that thing looks so legit. Oh.
No, I almost had it. I tried.
It sounds
better
cool.
Look next time.
Oh man, you can do it. I'm gonna get
wanna
in.
Wanna hop in for this?
Yeah, I wanna get in. How do you get in this thing? You're stuck on.
Alright, let me get off that lip there.
Is there? Oh, there's no. There's no gun.
You'll control the gun.
Do I really?
Oh my goodness, this is awesome! Oh, this thing is so cool!
It flies a little differently in your world, but it does fly pretty well.
Oh, dude, this thing is wicked. I mean, it sounds kind of ridiculous with the thrusters whipping around, but...
It does, doesn't it?
Still awesome, though. It drops really fast on this world.
It does.
You can do it.
I don't know. It drops so fast.
Just go forward right above it and then just drop it. Say screw it. Drop it like a hammer. Keep going. All right. There you go. That's about as close as she's going to get.
Oh, God.
Dude, that's awesome. All right. That thing's amazing.
Hey.
King of planes, man. King of planes. Alright, guys. I think there's only a few things left to do. One of which is paint the railings. So someone said, I believe, light blue. So we'll try with that. Whoops, I totally screwed that up. Actually, I like that. That looks cool. Oh my goodness, I just can't paint today.
That was a feeling.
Just missing and...
Sometimes I feel like I just can't scrap mechanic that day.
Yeah, that... true enough.
This is looking mint.
Dude, this is an awesome build. Like, just great. I love this. I mean, it's definitely gonna need some more reworking for sure. Whoa, I crashed scrap mechanic.
No!
I think I crashed a bunch of stuff. Hold on.
I think I got time to candy.
Yeah. I think it gets a memory issue. All right, we're back. We're good. Hey! I'm back. Sorry, guys. I crashed the game. It literally just died. It froze and died. We're good, though. It boots up pretty quick. A green bathroom. Okay, here's the problem with doing a green bathroom. That's an exterior wall. So if I paint it green, it's going to look kind of silly. I mean, I can outline the mirror in green. But it's going to look very silly as soon as I try to paint this wall, because then you'll have one section of green wall on the outside, right? And no, my PC is fine. I guarantee you it's not my PC, it's just the game. Sorry,
the game
guys.
Is notorious.
Yeah, the game's pretty bad at crashing. And a bunch of people left. Makes me sad. We lost 10 people.
Oh, look. No, they're coming back. You're all coming back.
Oh, okay. Good. Yay.
I think they saw the error of our ways.
Probably. Don't worry, guys. At some point in time, scrap mechanic will get more stable for big builds. It probably doesn't help that we spent a little bit of time flinging barrels and then, you know...
That's true. I didn't even think of that.
Importing all this random crap. It's a little back heavy now, but I can adjust that. But it's more stable now that we've rebooted. Than it was, so that's kind of a good sign. Bump that up.
Bye-bye. Oh, no, I'm seeing different things. Don't mind me.
Yeah, I'm definitely hovering right above the ground now. Dude, look. I don't know if you can see that, but...
Oh, there you go.
I mean, it still needs a little bit of balance for sure, but it'll keep itself upright. It's got the turbine on the back moving.
The car might balance it out a bit more, actually.
Yeah, it's got the secondary thrusters for that, too, which we can adjust. You know what? It goes so... I might have to send this one to Komodo, too.
Yeah. Like, yo, Komodo, ship part two. You know what, honestly? If I'm going to make hover ships, I'm going to make a hover harbor.
Oh.
At some point in time, when they fix the game engine so I can import, like, all my hover ships into one world, I'll just make a harbor and have, like, all of them parked up and stuff. That would be so cool. Like, I need a hover battleship, too.
You gotta see what I'm in the process of making.
Thanks, Hank. Yes, check out the link that Hank posted. That is, believe it or not, I did get the group name, Can Gaming. It's literally just, like, everything I have. I have youtube.com/congaming. I've got Steam's as groups at Com Gaming. Like, it's great. Yeah, hover battleship. Dude, this thing is so mint. Oh my god. This is amazing. It works. Like, it actually flat up works. Like, just amazingly well. Yeah, thank you for the turbine idea, Xander. I think it's a nice feature to make it really look like a ferry. Well, guys, at least you know the hover ship works. The helipad looks great. I appreciate that, too. I love the color scheme. I think it looks wicked. We're going to shut it off here real quick. And we're going to go down. I just realized we have a helipad up top. Well, I guess you could just... You know what? The only way to really get to the helipad, you just kind of have to run up the glass here. That's fine, though. Whatever. Should put a door there, but nah, I don't want to wreck the bridge. Please do another live soon. I will. I'm debating on making it a weekly thing, maybe a bi-weekly thing. I don't know yet. I haven't decided. I do like streaming on the weekends, though. I don't like streaming during the week because I have to work, and I don't mind having it. Oh my god, it needs a horn!
Oh yeah, you gotta have your ship's horn.
April, you are so anxious for that multi-level elevator. Okay, I'll tell you what. I promise you, I promise, I will put out that video tomorrow. I will record the multi-elevator tutorial and I'll put it out. I don't want to do it in a stream because I do need to edit it to really show some stuff. Krypton Music, I will check out your music channel, absolutely. Is it copyright-free music? That would be great if it was. Big horn, yeah. Okay, so big horns. We need like 5 horns then. Oh, dang it, I need a button inside. Dude, this thing is so cool. I just want to build more ships now.
I love it. The ship theme is the best theme.
Oh, these ships are awesome. Like, I just want to build so many more of them. Oh, definitely needs the game engine fix, though. Like, it needs to get some of the lag fixed so I can actually have multiple ships on the same server. Okay, we got a horn, guys. Now we're going to make it sound beastly. The OCD is killing me. Has to be done. Wow, we're coming up on a 3-hour stream. Holy crap.
Ooh.
It's good though, we're almost done. Kind of, maybe. But yes, April, I promise you I will do that tutorial tomorrow. Can is life. Thank you very much, Sarah. I appreciate it. Fix the H, it's off center. What, is my H off center? No.
Maybe he's tricking you.
My eye isn't twitching, man. If my eye was twitching, then the H would be off center, but, like, you know, it's... I'm able to look at it normally. Are you serious? Is my H off center? Oh my god, it is too. Oh, what a... Dang it! Oh, son of a... Okay, I'll fix the H.
I always blame that on when, you know how in third person the shoulder cam is off to the right a bit?
Oh, the field of view or whatever kind of screws with it?
Yeah, and so when you're like in first person, it still is slightly skewed to the one side.
Yeah, it's probably right.
I find it makes a big difference.
All right, the H is off centered. Needs to be there. And that needs to be there. That's better, right? Centered, centered, centered? Is that centered? That's centered. All right. Dude, this is gonna break the internet. Like, the hover ship itself with all the barrels and features and cannons and stuff, that broke the internet, but this thing is actually, like, more functional because it's got less moving parts.
That's awesome.
And now the horn. Oh, yeah. You in game?
I just got back in.
Okay, good.
I'm almost done this, actually. Oh. I'm like, it's funny because I was in like a sensor, like
I just demolished your car.
I was altering one of the controllers and I just see everything beyond that start going nuts.
You know what I realized? The paddle wheel spins backwards, but there's no actual reverse thrust.
Well, it's an illusion.
Yeah, it doesn't have a thrust reverser. It's all just forward. The bigger vehicle has the right of way. The bigger vehicle has definitely the right of way. I just demoed Moonbo's car. All right, buddy. I got no reverse thrust, so.
Am I in the way?
Actually, hold on. I might have reverse. We'll just drop down. No, it has no power. It can't drag this thing. Guys, okay, first of all, the first hover ship took me days to finish. Like, days. There's so many different components to it. And then just to get to balance. But guys, in like a mere 3 hours, we've built an entire floating, hovering ferry that's self-balancing. Oh yeah, the USS, we need to name this thing. The USS Kanji. I like that, the Kanji. My G sucks. Now it's a 6.
G's are the worst.
Oh, you can't, because you can't do it with a 3-wide grid system. Kanji, the Kang. Actually, that looks awesome. It's called the Kang. It's a sweet.
The Kang.
The Kang. Well, it's the Kanji, but now it became the Kang. I wish they had letters in this game. Like
letters?
Like blocks that were letters. I know there's a mod for it, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, is there?
I think so. Oh, the USS Can now? Yeah, actually, you know what? That's kind of true. I should edit the texture files on one of those signs and add my logo in. The problem is if you send it to somebody else in the workshop, though, then they'll just see, like, the sign. Oh, just have it be the can, not the can gaming? Okay. God dang, people. I can't really make S's very well.
No, my name doesn't need to be involved in the ship.
What, the Moonbow?
Moonbow.
I like that. That works. The SS can. I like it. I'm not doing USS because, sorry, I'm not American. Neither is Moonbow for that matter, so.
True.
We've got this all Canadian scrap mechanic going on. Oh, I made
sweet.
That too tall. What can we say, guys? The Canadians make the best builders. I mean, it's clearly where it's at, right? Except for the Europeans, those damn Europeans. Their crazy ideas. Nice. SS can. Alright, you ready to try this? Dude, that car looks awesome.
Best I could do. A short time. Oh, I forgot the headlights.
Dude, this thing's sweet, though. It almost looks kind of like a DeLorean, but not.
I'm all about those classic cars.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and half my front railing's not painted. That's good. I apparently just completely forgot about it. Oh no, this is where my game crashed, that's right.
That's happened before. You'd crash and you'd rejoin your game and you're like, well, now where was I?
Yeah, you go off to do something completely different and then you're just like, oh yeah, half my ship is still unpainted. Oh, dude, the glass on the front is great. The 45-degree glass really makes it look like a ferry.
I know, that looks so sleek up there, actually. Like, the way it's just seamless, the way you sunk it into the bottom deck.
Oh, yeah, you just put a notch, so it's like three blocks, and then you put a, one block indent that's out of it, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
So it's like a trough, beautiful. And then the glass just goes into 45-degree angle in the trough. Learned that trick in the control tower when I was building it, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because all the glass around the control tower is all weird angles. Well, all 45-degree angles, but they're all sunk into grooves, so you can't tell. Okay, we have officially a ferry. I think. Missing anything? Well, I don't want to put too much, like, name branding on it. I mean, it's got the SS can on the side already. That's pretty...
No, my car.
Oh, is your car
doing it again? I think it's going to hit that tree.
Yeah, it totally did. Oh, dude, this thing is great. Like, look, the ramp even, like, just perfectly... Like, look at this ramp. Look at how flush that is. Coonbow.
I was gonna say, that sounds rather...
Not tonight, April. I know what you're saying, the Survivor... not Survivor, Subscriber Build-Off, and I do want to do one of those, but I want to structure it, and I want to make it more like an actual... not Build-Off all at the same time, because the game will get really laggy with a bunch of people in the same map, but build it, and then we'll all meet up at the end and stuff. But I gotta arrange that. So I gotta do that. And yeah, the Kunbo. That's a great name. Dude, this thing's great. Look at this. It hovers just so smooth. I mean, look at that. Alright, drive up and we'll see if it freaks out.
I'm almost ready. Give me 2 seconds here and I will be getting right in there.
I mean, you can see it's kind of adjusting. So when is the race? Yeah, well, we'll do that sometime, Lewis. I'll race you, sure. We'll take your fastest hovercraft against my hover car, and we'll do it on a 60 frames per second map, and I guarantee you, you will not come close. I can race that hover car around the outside fence in less than a minute. Do it. Do it. Your bumper's a little too aggressive.
It is, eh? Let's see, I'm gonna...
Yeah, lop it off?
Yeah, just where the, even the lights and the bumper.
Okay, that should work, maybe. You would think. Go, baby.
Oh, I think I know what the problem is.
Bigger tires?
No, engine power.
Oh, true. You know what? The ship hasn't freaked out yet, though. I'm kind of excited about that.
Yeah, I'm seeing it do some rather interesting things, well, but that's just because of my FPS.
Good luck, Lewis. We'll race sometime. Yellow and black oh, that's brilliant. Hold on. Let me do some ramp reconstruction here real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Brilliant suggestion there. I'm going to paint them a brighter yellow, though, because I think that yellow looks kind of dull. There we go. Alright. Give her. Oh my goodness. Is this gonna work? Okay, well, presumably if we had a car that could... Here, hold on. I'm gonna pull out my hammer and I'll smack you.
I'm in.
Dude, it actually works.
What? Alright.
We don't even need tie downs.
No, I'm gonna stay in the car while you fly around.
Okay, well, this is gonna be my tie down for now. I mean, before I upload this to the workshop, I'll put some tie downs in it, but I'm just gonna put a block pillar back up.
Oh, that's lagging it.
Back up a little bit? No, you're fine. Yeah. You're not lagging it yet. Okay, and I put one in front.
God.
You're tied down.
Okay. I'm seeing all sorts of stuff.
It's okay.
But
I'm
as
not,
long as you see something,
I'm not,
okay.
And it's working.
That's all that matters.
Dude, it's actually working. I mean, we're flying a little bit low now. Here, I'm going to activate the secondaries. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. It works. And I activated the secondary thrusters, and it's actually absorbing your weight.
Amazing.
Oh my god, dude, we did it. The SS Khan, delivering payloads of justice.
If only you could see the spaghetti arms that are mine coming out of your ship right now.
I see your guy freaking out. I can actually see him right through the side window there. Oh, I hit a rock. We're done. Oh, GG. Oh, now the lag's gonna... Oh, we're done.
Oh. I can't even imagine what my car is doing right now.
Abandoned ship. I'll just put this on a lift and then you'll despawn. I hit a rock. That was my own fault. I wasn't paying attention to where I was driving, so I flipped the whole thing.
You were just too into it.
Oh, dude, this is great. It's working so much better than I thought it would. All right. There we go.
Yeah, my car's upside down.
I need an emergency exit. But where would I put an emergency exit? Like, you meet out at the top of the, yeah, Kunbo is awesome. Where do I, what car do I have in real life? I drive a Mazda. Mazda 3. In the cockpit. Oh, okay, okay, so at the top of the bridge. Yeah, yeah, an emergency flip-up exit. Gotcha. Yeah, it's gotta flip down, because when the ship's on its head, it's not gonna have enough space for me to let it flip up. So we'll have it flip down. So then you can just hit that and then bail out here to the side and jump out. Perfect. Put it, oh, okay, fine. I was debating on that. I didn't necessarily want to, but I'm going to. Fine, make me do shit. People all like, yo, you gotta do emergency blocks. Alright. And boom goes dynamite, and boom goes dynamite.
First person inside of this car is so sweet inside the ship.
Oh, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I can't believe this works. Oh, I totally screwed that up. Whoops. It's all good. See, I can't get off the ground with you in it, but...
Really?
Yeah, but hold on. If I activate the secondary thrusters... There it goes. We're off on an adventure across the sea so green.
I gotta take your word for it, because I don't see anything.
You're just glitching out hard.
Oh, I'm getting less than one frame a second.
Yeah. No, I'm getting solid frames, no issue. I'm leaning a bit to the left though, I think the weight's off centered.
I think the biggest issue for me in multiplayer is just the fact that your FPS is trying to see one thing and my FPS is trying to see another thing.
Yeah.
And they're disagreeing so hard right now that mine is just upset.
Oh yeah. Oh, we're totally screwed. Well, at least the good news is we can test the emergency exit.
Thanks, Mad Man Melon.
Oh no, we can't, because I just blocked myself in with the emergency exit. Actually, no, that's good, because I can just go like this and then put it down on a lift there. See? And then you... Oh, man, that's awesome. All right, guys.
I'm turtled. Ah!
Does it work? All right, hold on. We'll give you a boost. Okay, you know what? Clearly, there's only one way to flip your car back over.
Oh, you're right. Let me just... Get me back to the upright position. My door.
Okay, put your door out. You're tilted up.
What?
You're on your driver's side right now.
The game is showing me so many different things right now.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. It doesn't know what it wants to do.
It's probably because I'm streaming while trying to upload to you and everything else all at the same time.
Oh, that's true.
But anyways, guys, it's been like 3 hours and 15 minutes now. I gotta go eat some food. I'd love to stick around and stream some more, but I do have to eat at some point in time today. So I am gonna do that. I'm gonna eat some, and then I will finalize this design a little bit more, and I'll upload it to the Steam Workshop. So I'll keep this stream in here, absolutely. You'll be able to see the stream whenever you want. It'll be in the processing. And So yeah, we'll do, and I know, I'm sorry guys, but shout out. Okay, one last round of shout outs. Go. Shout out to Xander. Shout out to
That's Xander.
Xander again. Shout out to pretty much Xander. And Luke and Matt and Hank. You guys are awesome. Shout out to April. Shout out to Nissan GTR. Shout out to Lewis. Shout out to Vinny. Shout out to Gamer9. Shout out to Drew. To Unknown Gamer. Shout out to A Gamer9 Gaming. Shout out to Bruins Forever. And I think
now
shout out to Luke Williamson.
Will know we were here.
Shout out to Green Man. Shout out to Jack Rue. Shout out to A Housey. House Use. Oh, that's cool. Shout out to Finster. Shout out to House Use again. Shout out to Nissan. Shout out to Luke. Okay, you guys are all repeating. So shout out to Lars Christensen. What's up, guys? All right. Thanks again for stopping in. I've had a lot of fun. I'm sure Moonbo's had fun too, despite all the lag issues.
Loads of fun.
It's been a great,
no lag at all.
A great build, yeah. It's been a great build. Shout out to Vinny again. Shout out to Jax. Shout out to What's It Lift. Thank you for the sub. Greatly appreciate it, guys. Hit that sub button, absolutely. Go check out Moonbo's channel too. Hit his sub button too. That is great. And we will keep bringing you awesome builds. And of course, as Hank put there, I will put it in the description as well, but join my Steam group. That will be great. And as always, I hope you guys enjoyed this video/stream, and I'll see y'all next time.